It's the Radar Radio Record of the Week. That's when we listen to albums and we think, oh, you know, we've got to get these guys in, or girls. We don't mind who it is, or boys and girls
in this case, but yep. We could dress up as women. Yep. It wouldn't be the first time.
You have dressed up as women, haven't you?
Like in that Bugs Bunny one where he's a girl bunny.
What?
That cartoon.
Yeah, no, I know the cartoon, but that was, we didn't do that. We're not Bugs Bunny.
I did, before I knew you.
Okay.
On a film camp.
It's true. Camp is the word.
I think that's a Wayne's World quote, isn't it?
I guess, yes, it is. It is. With the front part of it was, the last part of it was just
that's
the
right,
truth.
Which I never understood, because Jessica Rabbit was always the better looking cartoon character.
Yeah, Jessica Rabbit is like dangerous.
Except for Christopher, have you seen Christopher Lloyd in that film? Ooh, never.
Christopher Lloyd is never attractive.
I should say, I've got Jake and Steph from Bluejuice.
Yeah, here we are.
Yep.
They would have guessed it.
No, no. Who would have guessed it?
Well, the only people I have in here all the time is you guys and Megan Washington. You don't sound like Megan Washington.
Pretty good company. Yeah, I know. We're not nearly as crazy. Yeah. Or as intoxicated.
We're in. The track we just heard was called Act Your Age, and it's kind of appropriate because it's a song about acting your age, but you've written it in the youthful YR way.
Oh. Yeah, you got the joke.
But whose nan was it?
her name's met Christine. Yeah, we don't know. We don't know her kids. She's an professional actress.
We thought, because it sort of went around, we're like, oh, do you reckon they know her? Like, no, you couldn't have known her for that.
Well, no, she's too good. She's too good to just be someone off the street, to be honest.
As a kisser or as a...
She's a great kisser.
Because there was tongue.
Yeah, the first time there was... Like, we did it for... we've got a different version of the same thing for the live show, which is like a projection that we do, which
is cool.
Stripped of the story, but just has the interaction against the black background, and it sort of looks... It's
just
different.
Just the romance.
Yeah, just the hardcore sequence that you're looking at there, but with a different kiss. And that the first time we did it, I was able to completely forget that that's what was happening, actually, partially because I kind of just thought of Peter Gabriel and Kate Bush in Don't Give Up and tried to make it really sweet, and partially because she was just very engaging and really a good actress. I have to admit, it wasn't easy sometimes. Like, you know,
it was a long day of shooting, just even generally.
It wasn't just that, though.
No. It's just more how many times can you stick your tongue in someone's face just
Apparently you can eat a lot of Cornettos as well. 20 Cornettos.
I thought that as well, and I was wondering, like, how many Cornettos did you eat?
Dude, that was the worst.
Disgusting.
It was disgusting. 10 cigarettes, 20 Cornettos, then the kiss, then, you know, like... The rest, it's just like film clips. Generally speaking, when they feel bad to do on the day, they turn out really well. Like Broken Leg was just like 12 hours of skipping and none of us could walk the next day. Mm. And and that was horrible and we hated one another. Mm. And then it turned out great. You know, it's like the ones that...
Well, this clip was easy for me. All I had to do was moosh around in a white suit like I was George Michael.
You looked fantastic.
I liked your little pop in.
Oh, thanks.
Because Jake would be there and then you just see sort of your head pop around the side.
Mm. Yep.
You should have seen the rest of the suit, though. It was a perfect white suit with white shoes and a white hat and gold jewelry. And he was walking a white poodle at one point.
Yeah, it was a shame.
Out of control. Here, come here. Oh, where's my phone? Here we go. Check this out. need to get you.
None of you can see this that are listening, but if you're watching...
Look at that horrendous image of a man walking a
look at
white
that horrendous
dog.
Phone. Like, get a new one.
It's useful. I'm just like my dad. My dad has all broken shit, but it all still works. And
yeah, I don't want to hear about your dad's penis.
It's not his penis, it's broken. I came out of it, so...
Came out of your dad's penis?
Yeah. It hurt like crazy. He's like Zeus. Or whatever.